しかし思いもよらなかったアクシデント発生。
Menzel heeft daar de staart te pakken en daar maar ja, het is gebeurd. Het is Philippe Alliot. Jongens.
C'è Gachot con l'avventura della Rusca e si è fermato. In questo momento Patrese rallenta perché vede le bandiere gialle relative all'incidente, come entra in pieno, con, lo rivedremo, ecco, osservate dalla vettura di Patrese. In quest'attimo Gachot si è infilato all'interno del pilota italiano che va a sbattere contro il muro. Ecco un attimo, vedete il casco che va a...
Senna, who had a major accident here in 91, hit the bump on Friday and lost control.
この雨、こういうクラッシュシーンがありました。
はい、
これはフットワークアローズ、アレックス・カフィーが負傷のため出れないということでシュナイダーが代わって乗ったんですが、
ええ、
まあここのチャンスをものに。
A nasty accident for Agri Suzuki in the LaRousse. The end.
There you see the impact. Look at that. Now that is dangerous. That wheel has flown. Hopefully it stayed on the circuit. We can.
Dem Nassen die Hinterräder blockieren und praktisch ohne eine Chance zu korrigieren schießt er.
There must be a Lacey here. Look out for a car. There he is on the right-hand side, but we didn't see how that started. But a big impact there. A Lacey probably got on the with a bit of a wheel banning back.
Casino Square and this. See what I mean about the barrier of flags?
Oh, dear.
Oh, that is JJ Leto, and he's done it at the S's.
Oh, there we see it. That wasn't. Oh, what a heavy impact. That was high speed. Same place. For
there's a replay. There you can see Hakkinen get wide on that corner. He launched himself into the tyres. He's then clearly bounced off the wall on the right-hand side of the circuit. That was a much more dramatic version of Senna's accident. It was
I'm sure was a brake problem with that McLaren car. And the only thing one might have said that is he could have anticipated. Here we go. The car, he brakes. The rear locks up, the car spins around, bounces over the curves, bang, into the arm.
Lacey gets out and backwards into the barriers. A very, very big accident for Comas. Eric Comas.
No, assolutamente incolpevole, adesso lo vediamo. Vedete che non poteva fare niente, quindi purtroppo Alesino si è reso conto che stava arrivando l'avversario. E non c'è stato niente.
Board to witness the Benetton's debut, and they caught a less than auspicious first time out for Alessandro Nannini. He emerged unscathed from what was really a large shunt, but he blamed De Cesaris for sending him reeling at Villeneuve corner.
But there'll be parts of it. Larry, yes, he just hit the curb there into the tire wall. So. And in fact, he hit the tower wall where it protects that concrete barrier. There's an access.
Von Ukyo Katayama, ein bisschen euphorisch, viel zu schnell, kann das Auto nicht stabilisieren. Ricardo Rosset sieht ihn auch zu spät.
The Dallara of JJ Leto in trouble.
Just to scrub in a new set of tires, the car immediately slews to the right, goes straight into the Armco barrier. Now it's very difficult to find.
There's the replay. Johnny comes out, the back breaks away. Tank slap, but the car goes one way, then bounces across, hits heavily. Johnny, you can see, preparing for the impact. Car comes right across the track, comes safely to a stop, but wheels and suspension.
First drive for McLaren, we're seeing it in slow motion, and he slides wide coming out of that corner on the slippery bumps of Phoenix.
Slipping behind him on this circuit where it's so hard to pass. But Brundle leaves the race in dramatic fashion after only four laps.
Che va a sedersi su una Formula 1
ed ecco che anche qui è avuto
purtroppo of the circuit. This is down at the Angel Nito, coming into Angel Nito,
and that's
a big impact, heavy impact.
Mark Blundell could cause a red flag here at
the car just went one way then the other. Now that was almost identical to what happened to Eddie Irvine this morning in the Ferrari. Suddenly, oh, the worst thing was he hit that tower wall. He sees his hand come up, catch the side of his head. He got a clip on the left side, the left temple.
They're going off heavily at Abbey Curve. Bouncing back across the circuit.
where he was narrowly missed by Nakajima and Prost.
Das ist dieser berühmte hohe Randstein. Oha! Oh, da ist was gebrochen, weil so fährt man nicht in die
Mauer. And perhaps a little too hard in the end. Into Raskas, the same corner, but David Coulthard.
Here's a view that we would have looking back. Too wide, too early, and Andrea never lifted off. Too big impact, Allard.
That's what went wrong. Pedro Denise did not see or refuse to acknowledge that Jacques Villeneuve was there. Villeneuve will be absolutely furious about that.